Hi, folks. David Allen back, and I'm here with Tony Crabbe. It was so lovely to meet you, Tony. I knew of Tony, of his great book, you know, Busy, you know, Surviving in a World of Too Much, which is, you know, sort of very much up the alley of what I've been involved in for years, you know, helping people deal with all that. So, and Tony's been willing to come to be a presenter at the GTD Summit June 20th. So, Tony, thanks so much.
I didn't know you were coming that day. And David came to an event I was running, and suddenly one of my heroes was in the back of the room, and it was like exciting and terrifying at the same time.
Okay, Tony. So tell the world who you are, what you do, you know, in a soundbite here.
Okay, so I'm a business psychologist, and I focus on how to harness attention in organizations.
Wow. Okay. And your great book, Busy.
We lost the internet again.
And your great book, Busy, was about sort of the cure for all of that, or at least your research in that regard. So thanks for that. Great book, and you know, great stuff. You compiled a lot of things about the world that we're in these days. So you're coming to the summit, and what interest or intrigued you about coming to the summit, and why did you decide to contribute?
Well, look, you know, I focus on attention, and obviously productivity is a key part of that. So giving people a chance to rethink productivity in the context of the fourth industrial revolution, in the context of robots and machines coming, feels a really good time. And also just the range of amazing people speaking. It's just a great chance for me to come and learn.
Yay. And if you were in a short elevator ride and somebody said, you're going to the GTD Summit, what is that and should I go? What would you tell them?
It's just what I just said. It's giving people a chance at a critical time in human history when everything's changing to rethink how they work.
Yay. Very, very cool. And what's the... If you had to sort of condense down to a soundbite of what you hope people will take away from what you're going to say and what you're going to present, what would that be? So I'll say that again just so we can edit it. If you had a soundbite of what you were going to tell people, or what you hope people will take away from whatever you're going to present, how would you define that, or what would you say?
To reimagine how they work, pivoted primarily on attention in a way that's going to help harness the best of their humanity.
Oh, way cool. Thank you, Tony. Really appreciate that. And it'd be some fun to see you again, you know, on June 20th. Yeah.
It'd be great to see you as well.
Take care, Tony. Thanks.